Sit back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in LS. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead.
Pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Wait here. Don't get killed.
Don't be long.
Little buddy,
I'll try not to get killed.
got some fireworks for party.
Family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?